at Southern Cross.
Bad for Friday night, actually. Just gone 7 p.m. so see, a few good restaurants here. Old Man Faux, that's really good. Opening soon. Hungry Jack's. Same old, same old. These are the platforms. Let's see. Geelong. 9 minutes. Hopefully it stops at North Shore where I have to get off, that's all. Good view looking over the station. I reckon that's my train over there, 2A. That train, so I've got to get moving, but I'm just hoping it stops where I have to go. Got a feeling it does, but otherwise I'll be stuck here till 7:55, so another 40 minutes or so. I normally don't park at that station. I usually park at North Geelong because it stops there every time. So I do have a supermarket here, Metro.
It's a good idea, was it, mate?
I'll get some tea when I get back home. I'm really hoping it does. Gladiator 2, I didn't even know that was coming out. Oh, that's all it's down here. Hi guys, I'm back. These trains stops at North Shore. The older style trains. They go to like to country destinations like Vantacolac or Ballarat. like regional Victoria. Okay, I'll show you what it looks like and then I'll end the video. Kind of old, but... See you later, guys. Hope you enjoyed that video. Leaves in 7 minutes. I like these trains. Nice and comfortable.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Just a reminder, this is your 716 service through to One Ponds. This service will be stopping at Deer Park, Tarnee, Wyndham Vale, Blue River, Lara, Corio, North Shore, North Geelong, Geelong Main Station, South Geelong, before arriving and terminating in One Pond. Just repeating, ladies and gentlemen, this is your 716 service through to One Pond. Our first stop will be Deer Park. Thank you.
Okay, see you later, guys. Time to chillax.